Now what we have is a question and answer round. So we are going to talk about few members of our club. We are going to give out some points. And after we give out all the clues, you should guess who the person is. So we are going to start with the first person. Ramya, do you know who can smell biryani from like 1 kilometer in our club?
Are you crazy?
No, I'm not, but this person is like crazy about biryani.
Yes.
No. I don't have any idea who you are talking about. Can you just one more clue?
This person, he can be the brand ambassador of Dr. Madras.
Okay, I think I got it. He's a funny like me.
Yep. Anybody from the audience? Please raise your hands. Hasan.
Pradeep.
Right. Okay, the next person.
Sandri, in the last 2 months, I've been noticing a person. I think there's nothing noticeable about
who are you talking about? Like, is it Mr.?
Yes.
Well, let me tell you something about him. He is considered as the love guru of yesterday. And now let me tell you why. He proposed so many times and he was rejected. He can tell you 101 ways from proposed unsuccessfully.
Oh, really?
So, once you go to him, get all the points. And if you just avoid them, you may get lucky. So, giving you one more clue, if you were to give human form to respect, that would be him. Now this guy is so ethical, he does not use the office printer to print any of his personal
stuff. He seems to be Mr. Perfect of Aspitech.
Of course, guys, yes sir.
Selfies. with the three Toastmasters.
Small question answer round. I hope you like the questions and answers.